First, take an ice cream stick and then make an horizontal line with a pencil which will help you in cutting. Then take a protecting surface and using a cutting knife, cut out the ice cream stick as directed. To make the process quick, you can try breaking the ice cream stick. I was failed, so I decided to just cut it again. After you are successful, just take a sandpaper and rub the ice cream stick onto the sandpaper. Test if it is smooth by rubbing it on a smooth surface. Now you can see the edges are so rough, so I will rub the edges too on the sandpaper. To make it smooth enough to do calligraphy. Now it's smooth enough. First, we will check the thin calligraphy of this pen. I am not so good at calligraphy, so please don't laugh. Now let's test the thick lines calligraphy. I just found an easy one on the internet. And woohoo, it's working!